COVID IHU variant. What do we know so far? We're not yet finished with COVID-19 Delta and Omicron variants when another one joins the fray. This new variant got the attention of experts due to its several mutations. At the moment, its full potential isn't known, but research is ongoing to figure it out. Hopefully, this doesn't make the pandemic any worse than it already is. The new variant is dubbed IHU, first detected in France. Its scientific name is B.1.640.2 and has been reported with 46 mutations. Having that many mutations isn't a big deal, but their combination as per researchers. The new variant hasn't been detected outside the country at the moment. It isn't labeled yet by the World Health Organization as a variant of concern. But if that happens, the variant would take the name Pi variant, the next Greek alphabet letter after Omicron. Did early studies reveal something substantially? When the IHU variant was identified, early analysis found that it is more transmissible than the original strain. But symptoms exclusive to this variant aren't known at this time. How was the variant discovered? Scientists traced it back to a traveler in France who tested positive for COVID-19. Though its presence might have been identified before. Deseret News reported that 24 people in a French school in October 2021 were infected with a variant called B.1.X or B.1.640, suggesting the same variant. We are just hearing about this IHU variant because France has been busy trying to contain the exploding cases of Delta. Most efforts and resources are pulled fighting the deadly variant, pretty much what other countries are doing. Since Delta and Omicron are taking up most cases, the new variant is lackluster in comparison. Most of the time, fast-spreading variants are the ones getting the limelight. In the study uploaded on MedRxiv, researchers noted that the IHU variant has 46 mutations and 37 deletions, which led to 30 amino acid substitutions and 12 deletions. Simple terms, those changes created a new lineage called B.1.640.2. The combination wasn't expected, and it showed how unpredictability these SARS-CoV-2 variants are. Presently, some experts don't view this new variant as concerning. However, that changes by the day, and anything may happen if we get too lax about it. While it may not be the next big threat, it definitely shows that the coronavirus isn't done toying with us until we get ourselves straight into fixing global problems. Vaccine distribution remains a critical issue worldwide and has been linked to the emergence of Omicron. So, it's no surprise that it may get linked again to the IHU variant. What's your first reaction when you heard about the IHU variant? Do you think it won't be as threatening as Delta or Omicron? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching.